The Sanctified Life, an Example of Boldness and Fidelity. The decree goes forth from the king. Daniel is acquainted with the purpose of his enemies to ruin him, but he does not change his course in a single particular. With calmness, he performs his accustomed duties, and at the hour of prayer, he goes to his chamber, and with his windows open towards Jerusalem, he offers his petitions to the God of heaven. By his course of action, he fearlessly declares that no earthly power has the right to come between him and his God and tell him to whom he should or should not pray. Noble man of principle, he stands before the world today a praiseworthy example of Christian boldness and fidelity. He turns to God with all his heart, although he knows that death is the penalty for his devotion. His adversaries watch him an entire day. 3 times he has repaired to his chamber, and 3 times the voice of earnest intercession has been heard. The next morning, the complaint is made to the king that Daniel, one of the captives of Judah, has set at defiance his decree. When the monarch heard these words, his eyes were at once opened to see the snare that had been set. He was sorely displeased with himself for having passed such a decree, and labored till the going down of the sun to devise a plan by which Daniel might be delivered. But the prophet's enemies had anticipated this, and they came before the king with the words, "Know, O king, that the law of the Medes and the Persians is, that no decree, no statute, which the king establisheth, may be changed." Then the king commanded, and they brought Daniel, and cast him into the den of lions. Now the king spake and said unto Daniel, "Thy God, whom thou servest continually, he will deliver thee." Verses 15 and 16. A stone was laid upon the mouth of the den and sealed with the royal seal. Then the king went to his palace and passed the night fasting. Neither were instruments of music brought before him, and his sleep went from him. Verse 18. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 5. Daniel in the Lion's Den.